So hey everybody, my name is Elliot, and this is gonna be my tribute video to my very amazing friend Roger. I've always wanted to do one of these, and there have been so many like things that have come up where I said that I wanted to do one, and then I just haven't because I haven't had time, or something came up, and so this seems like a perfect time as any to do one because he is now gone. Roger Mendez is the most amazing person that I might ever know, and I'm very sad to that he's gone to San Diego, and I won't see him as often as I had the ability to, which was every day for the longest time now, for at least a year, if not more. I just wanna thank him for a lot of things and share with you guys, whoever's watching this, how many ways he's changed my life because it's been a lot. He's helped me in so many subtle ways, and he would like to think that he's never helped me or he hasn't done anything, but he has, and he's done everything for me. He's done it in a lot of subtle ways, and I was a very depressed, sad person, and he was pretty much the opposite. He was hap He's the happiest person, like all the time. He parties a lot, and I never really clicked with those kind of people because I just my personality never allowed myself to hang out with that type of person, like somebody who's really happy and outgoing and, you know, who wants to party all the time. And because I just always never wanted to really do anything. And he changed all of that for me, and he accepted me for who I was, and he worked around it. He understood who I was, and he allowed me to be whoever I wanted to be, and if I ever wanted to hang out with him, he would let me. One of the greatest stories that I have of Roger is the fact that there was one day where I was going to work and my car broke down, and my car broke down and I had to take it to this dealership, and they were saying how like they couldn't do my car for at least until 5 o'clock, and 5 o'clock is when I started to work, and so I was like, I don't know what to do, and I have a lot of friends. And I have a lot of people that care about me, but most of them live very, very far. I have a lot of in cahoots friends, and they love me to death, and but they live in Anaheim. Darlene loves me to death, and she lives in Washington. And so like there are very few people that I had the ability to contact in this kind of situation where my car is just stuck and I have to get to work. And so the only person that I thought to call, literally, was Roger. And I call him thinking that he's not even gonna pick up. He automatically picks up. I'm like, hey Roger, my car is like down, and hey, can you just like take me to work? And he's like, sure. Did you want to stay at my house? And just like that, just not even thinking about it at all. Like he's just like, yeah, I'll be there right now. I'm leaving the house, and he picked me up. And he took me to work, and then he drove me to his house, and he let me stay over, and then the next day he dropped me off and let me pick up my car. And like something this might sound simple to a lot of people that have like family or like millions of friends, but I don't have all of that. And Roger gave me that. I remember he's given me so much. Franny and Jelaine, I would have never known you had it not been for Roger. One of the first days I took Roger to in cahoots, he decided to talk to you guys, and or he decided to talk to Franny and her friends, and that's how I met Franny. And so that's how I, have formed this like big relationship with Franny. Christina, I would have never known about you, and you would have never known about me had I not done my video blogs. And that's all thanks to Roger as well. he did this in the most, like, subtle way, and he didn't even realize that he was doing this, but the very first day that I ever took him to In Cahoots, we had, like, this amazing time because he promoted me to, like, all of these different, like, girls, and, you know, like, he said, hey, my boy Elliot, he does line dances, and, what's it called, like, he's the greatest at him, and it made me really think to do line dance instructional videos at that point, and then I started doing that, and so that's how that whole thing came about. So pretty much every friend that I meet through my line dance videos, I'm going to thank Roger for that. He makes everything fun. Everything that I was super depressed about, or I was everything that was a sad thing to me, he made fun. Drinking used to be a sad thing to me, and he'll tell you himself he's an alcoholic, and he drinks all the time, and that's his life, and that's his lifestyle, and drinking was always like this sad, you know, like, event for me, and he made it fun, and he introduced me to, like, all these different kinds of drinks. Magic was always like this sad kind of thing to me because I was always losing, and Roger helped me be a better Magic player. In Cahoots it wasn't a completely sad thing to me, but it did become a lot more fun because I had somebody to go with finally, and somebody that was going with me consistently, and for 4 months or 3 months or something, some really long amount of time, he was going with me, like, just all the time, and he was bringing people from work, and it was so fun. Like, I have no... Every positive thing about me, this man saw. And a lot of people don't, because I don't show that side of me. I don't normally show my positive side, because I want people to figure that out. And a lot of people don't figure that out, and this man took the time to figure me out. And I owe him the world, because he has given me the world. We saw movies together all the time. We went out to sushi. We went out to In Cahoots. This man has just done so much for me, and I am forever thankful to you, Roger, for doing all of that, and for being the person you are, and for accepting me for who I am, and for always being there for me, and for doing, and, you know, everything that my life is, and making my life what it is, promoting me to be this great In Cahoots person, so that I can allow myself to know that I'm this great In Cahoots person. Promoting me because of my line dancing. Promoting me that I'm a champ, and that I'm great. And for doing everything that you've done for me. I love you as much as I can. I really do. And I thank you for everything, and I wish you the absolute best in San Diego, and I will see you very soon, as soon as I can, or as soon as you can, whenever you come back. I mean, I don't know what else to say that describes you, other than to say that you're legend. Wait for it. Stack it, maybe I'll have to rock it like a boogie woogie.
I've been so alone, I keep waiting for you, but you never come. Is this in my head? I don't know what to think. He knelt to the ground and pulled out a ring and said, marry me, Julian, you never have to be alone.
Drop it to the floor, make that ass shake. Whoa, make the ground move, that's an ass quake. Builds a house up on that ass, that's an ass state. Roll on my lead on it, that's an ass trace. Say yay, don't we do this every day, day? I worked them long nights to get a payday. Finally got paid, now I need shade and a vacay. And niggas still hating, so much hate, I need a AK. Now we out in Perry, yeah, I'm Perry, yeah. White girl politics, and that's how Sarah Palin.
Getting high,
Californicating. I give her that D. Cause that's how I was born and raised in
Lamborghini Mercy. Your chick, she's so thirsty.
Swerve.
I'm in that 2-seat Lambo with your girl, she tryna jerk me.
Lamborghini Mercy.
Swerve.
I'm in that. It's prime time. What's that bag? Must pimp game, ho. Red leather is cocaine. I'm Rick James, ho. This pill dropping is pimping, and this pill popping ass, ho. I'm jumping off of these blue dolphins, got two dolphins. All she need is some heel money. All she need is some heel money. He take his time, he counts it out. I weighs it up, that's real money. Check your neck, check your list. Them friends turning, that's exorcist. Come on, bras like Mardi Gras. That Swiss dressing, that's excellence.
Two door preference.
Two Rudolph, George Jefferson. That white frost, that pound cake. Even Duncan Hines irrelevant. Lambo, Mercy, Lago, she go wherever I go, wherever we go, we do a pronto, it's like Swerve.
He plays this way too much. I have to know the words.
Let the suicide doors up. I do suicides on the tour bus. I do suicides on the private jet. You know what that mean, I'm fly to death. I step in Def Jam, building like I'm the shit. Tell them give me 50 mil, yeah, I'ma quit. Most rappers' base level ain't at my waist level. Turn up the bass till it's up in your face level. Don't want no press, but I get the most press, bitch. Cause you're my bitch, make your bitch look like precious. Something about Mary, she gone off that molly. Now the whole party is melting like Dolly. Now everybody is moving their body. Don't sell the apartment, just move in the lobby. Niggas is loading just to feel important. You gon' see lawyers and niggas in Jordan. And they're sketching up my campaign. Coop the color of mayonnaise. I'm drunk and high at the same time. Drinking champagne at the air came. Beat it up like rampant. Beat it up like a rampage. 100 rounds. Y'all girl, now your girl need a band-aid. Platinum gun, AK. Straight color of A1. Plank rhymes, plank rhymes. Cold center by Louis Vuitton. Horsepower, horse bottle.
No. Words are wrong.
Awesome. Rain, foreign. All my cars is foreign. All my bras is foreign. Money talk like Jordan.
Lamborghini Mercy. Swerve.
The best part of the song, man.
I didn't even know about the swerve until Roger pointed it out.
I never heard
he's
it.
Like, he's like never heard it before either.
Yeah, are you kidding me?
That shit's not like in the pro. Alright, anyway, I love this guy. I'm gonna miss this guy. I'm gonna miss you too, Eric.
Yeah. I hope you're not lactose intolerant.
Man, you ready to do this, man?
Dairy.